The methods America has used to execute its criminals have changed over the years, from burning, to drawing and quartering, to hanging. Criminals have been axed, crucified, buried alive, pressed with weights, stoned, impaled, starved, decapitated, and gibbeted. Gibbeting is the hanging of the condemned man by chains to rot. Death often takes weeks to occur.
Lynch mob.
Today, the breakdown of execution methods looks like this. 17 states use lethal injection. The electric chair is employed in 15 states. Lethal gas is the choice in 7 states. 3 states still hang their condemned, and 2 states execute prisoners by firing squad.
Lynch mob.
As of 1987, Florida led the nation with 277 inmates awaiting death. Texas was second with 257, and California was third with 219. The youngest person facing death was 16 years old.
Lynch mob.
In the United States, public executions occasionally led to violence among the crowd and senseless tragedy for a few unfortunate witnesses.
Lynch mob.
The last public execution in America was on August 14, 1946. Nearly 20,000 people showed up to watch the hanging death of Rainey Bethea, a black man accused of raping a white woman.
They sold lemonade on the grounds, and of course the saloons did a bump of business and all of that, and everybody had a good time, and the mob was just totally unruly. Mob was just totally unruly. Mob was just totally unruly.